Big boy.
May 24th is a big day. It's the day that I transform from this into this. Okay, well maybe not that, but it is the day that I plan on losing 40 pounds and training to run a 15-mile race. That's big. That's almost as big as this. So how am I gonna do it? First off, I gotta eat right. My day used to revolve around eating things like wings and nachos and hoagies. Here you go, kid.
Thank you, sir.
You're welcome, kid. But now I gotta eat right. For the next 16 weeks, I get to eat stuff like this. Mmm, tastes like sunshine. But I needed the right clothing. And so with the help of these guys, Robert's Running has given me the gear I need to get the job done. Armed with some super sweet kicks and some righteous threads, I'm ready to hit this thing head on. So help me out by sharing my videos, following my blog, and always remember, run fiercely.